My name is Tracy. I'm studying applied statistics through the online program at Colorado State.
This is my home, home sweet home. My husband and I live here on this, it's an ex-army steel tugboat, and we're renovating it into a living space.
It's very cool to be able to live inside your own laboratory. Our main focus is sustainability, so we're doing a lot of experiments as to how to live energy efficiently inside a steel box. The first thing we're going to do is add insulation. And then our big project is increasing what we have now at almost a kilowatt array of solar panels to 6 kilowatts, at which point we should be net zero for the year. Both my husband and I are returning back to school to try to sort of get retrained and also to pursue our own academic interests. And right now our main interests are sustainability, renewable energy, and economics. I think climate change was a topic that shocked my husband and I. It seemed like a topic that we grew up hearing about, but we didn't realize it was serious. And so I think it became more of a life imperative than anything else. As we started to study that on our own, we realized that there is a huge depth of math and statistics behind every decision. And I realized that that might be something that I could use as a tool. It's been really great to have a variety of instruction from different professors from different fields. And there was so much great interaction between experts and our student cohort on the other. And it was just such a rich experience. And I would recommend looking at this program for anyone who's looking to develop a breadth of tools to learn how to bring data into information and bring it to people to digest and make decisions based on.